Not sure if this is streaming or not. Oh wait, yeah, I think it is. G'day mates. Playing some COD tourneys. Ooh, need some pills. Alright, got a sleeve. Custom club tournament, custom course. I think this one's called Mostly Threes. Anyway, let's see how we go. Put too much spin on these shots. Always try to punch where I can. Touch 61. To the left. Good shot. I'll put my brake a little to the right. Good leave. You want to get that shot past the hole if you can.
Shot. points of conversation. The question now is this issue a distraction for Jimmy Walker? Is this something that's done over with? If it is an issue, situations when
see if I can make a putt. In the back tee, I can't remember. Further, they say. Wow, look at that view. How you doing, Pebble Beach? See what else we can play. Oh, Donnie, what's up, mate? Let's see, you can play that, Bernie's Tawny. Here we go. Fastest way to the clubhouse sounds good to me, mate. I'm gonna use a pass because get a couple extra XPs here. And looks like we got default tees. I didn't really check. I should have checked, huh? This hole's weird. No matter where I aim, it always seems to go right of where I'm aiming.
Good ball.
I mean, I missed the ding there, but still. Kiowa. I aim a little left because I usually miss the ding late. So let's see, 94% should do it. And then I ding it. Of course. Touche, WGT. Ten greens. A little bit. Oh, snuck it in there, mate. I've got a faucet or a tap as we call it in Australia. Alright, here we go, par 5. I like the kegs on the tee. Nice one, Bernie, mate. Let's let's see, the pins on the left here. When the pins over on that right side, I tend to try to aim down the left of the fairway. It wasn't too bad.
Good ball.
245. Wouldn't have minded a 250 shot. Maybe pitching. Yeah, there's a bit of break going on. I think a chip might be, a pitch might be in order here, and you only got to worry about the last few yards. Looks like I might feel a little left. Showing the proper distance. I guess they fixed that in the update, huh? And even shows the decimals too. Well, oh, damn, man, too much juice. His true mates. Speed kills. I'm on a roll with this ding thing today. I don't know what's wrong. Same balls and everything I always use too. It's one of those tricky holes, plays a little longer than the yardage, so 173, forget about that downhill thing there. You want to play it as maybe 177, so take a little off of the wind. So, wow, no way, again, can't believe this. So if I aim for the ding though, I'm not going to hit it, you know this. So I'm going to catch 22, mates. Oh, look at the snap on this little darling. Good thing it's only 9 grams. If I was on the Changers, I'd be sweating, mate. Oh. Oh, look at that. You know she gonna snap. Let's see. Give a little more than 6. Oh, stayed up. Cute. There we go, there's my normal shot. Just a little ride of the dinger. Okay. kid of me, man. Oh, gee. What is going on here? It's not funny, though. Extra juice. Don't give it a chance to slip out of the way, you know. It's a couple of tricky putts, tricky greens here at the ocean course. Way right. Yeah, here we go. I have to drain on here. So I'm looking at about 21 feet of power. Perfect, except for the line and length there. Nice one, man.
Solid putt.
Kind of keep forgetting it's 10 speed greens too. Oi. There we go, I got a diamond par. Attaboy. And I got a diamond old school golf clubs. So I call that the James Brown Award. Get damn. James Brown got up too. Yeah, and he got up. He got down too. Alright, that'll do. That'll do with the jugs too, I think. Jeez. It's kind of in between here. The old tweener. Let's see. A bit of a flatty nine. As a Yankee. It's gonna be a 10-footer. Oh no, no. Oh. I sit corrected. Donnie, how are you, mate?
That's in the garden spot.
Three wood for some reason. I could never get near the ding when I was using the old Nike balls. I think the level 71s that I used to use. And the three wood was like, you know, it's my most hated club for sure. But ever since I switched to the Callaways, these Callaways, boom, perfect fit for the three wood for whatever reason. It's funny how that happens. Let's see, 82, 83, should do it here. A shame. Oh, here we go. Thank you. want that pub back at 18. Anyway, let's see what else we have to play. Club tournaments. Here we go. Best of par 5. First round, front 9. Easy tees, fast greens. Alright. Oh, cup 31. Let's see what we can do. This might be the last one. Exhausted. We got some lucky tee markers. Stay right. Oh, that's good.
That's in the garden spot.
Oh, Phil's interview at the US Open press conference. The elevation, so I'm adding about a 210. Let's see what I can get into, so take some spin off it. Just really need to carry that front edge. Let's see what this does. Oh, lucky bounce there, it was soft. Shot's tricky, play the ball. Oh, yeah. I go pretty much 99. Go. Oh, just carried. pretty much an 8-yard shot, not 7 like it says.
That's in the garden spot.
Nice. All right. This shot plays long. 162, I want to say. And then that's downwind, so try and run an 8-iron up in there. Didn't run anyway.
That's a huge drive.
Never in. That's in the garden spot. Solid putt.
Deep.
Never up, never in.
such a slope. Come on. Way short. Be a tricky putt. Cheers, mates. That's it. Need a break. Thanks for watching. It's been WGT Mobile Phone Golf. Cheers.